Hello, everybody, and thank you for being part of what promises to be an amazing night. I'm Michael Cole, joined as always by the King himself. He's a Hall of Famer, Jerry the King Lawler.
Well, enough about me, Michael. Let's talk about you. What do you think of me? Right out of the gate, we've got a huge match. Heck, every match tonight is huge.
Look at this. She's so dangerous. What is in Asuka's mind right now? The reaction she got while walking to the ring was among the loudest I've heard in a long time.
I really like what she brings to the table here tonight, Michael. But if I'm being completely honest, this one's just too close to call. Both of these divas are amazing.
Well, when you're this popular, things seem to go your way more often than not. Michael, you wouldn't understand that.
That acrobatic maneuver clearly caught her off guard. One move after the other. It's devastating.
This is hard to watch. This is going to be bad.
Was clearly part of her game plan heading in.
She's taking on some heat.
Well, you certainly cannot count her out yet.
Look at these divas go. Neither one of them are backing down.
Yeah, but I fully expect her to hold her own here tonight.
Look out. There she goes.
Oh, no, and that was not a good landing.
She's starting to sweat a bit. But she knew this match wasn't going to be easy.
Let me interject this. When you have two divas as evenly matched as these two are, there's no way to predict what's going to happen.
Come on, guys. If this is what stops her here tonight, then I've been giving her way too much credit up to this point. She's really putting her stamp on this match now. She is such a professional. She knows exactly what she's doing in there.
That might have hurt her ego more than anything else.
Great counter. Section.
And she pulls a new trick from her bag with that one.
You don't want to get caught outside the ring for a 10 count. Oh, look at the emotion. She's having a hard time getting back to her feet after that.
Action outside the ring. Real dangerous out here.
King, once you get outside the ring, anything can happen.
Yeah, and it usually does. Over the years, I've seen more careers come to an abrupt end outside of the ring than I can remember. This area is so dangerous.
She's starting to feel the pressure, and you can't help but wonder how much of this she can sustain.
And I'd say these women have been pretty evenly matched up until now.
And you know, these women appear to be in about the same spot as it relates to health, meaning that, well, this one could go either way.
Asuka has found herself in a bit of trouble. Where do you see her going from here? Her opponent's clearly getting the best of her here.
Well, she's certainly not in a great spot. But I'm not prepared to declare her the loser just yet.
And given the aggressive outpouring we've seen so far, I wouldn't be surprised if this one was over sooner than later.
You don't want to get in this diva's way.
This might not end well.
King, can she do it here?
This may be it.
Asuka's trying to get in her opponent's head.
Submission move.
Asuka lock.
I couldn't stand being in a hold like this unless she's the one applying it.
There's the tap. This one's over.
Do
John, she's been absolutely unstoppable, really has. And look who's here.
A little show of respect.
John, I think it's, they gotta have an ulterior motive here. It's not about respect, not with these girls.
Oh, you read minds now.